And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
The nights and mornings will be very comfortable. Temperatures dropping down into the lower 60s for the rest of the week. Hot sunshine in the afternoon. Look at those temperatures in the upper 80s over the weekend, near 90. Now, Sunday and Monday, there's going to be a tropical weather system in the Gulf of Mexico. How that tracks and moves could change the extended 7-day forecast.